guaranteed to stimulate the senses. The story of Mademoiselle Renard, a ravishing young aristocrat whose sexual proclivities ran the gamut from winsome to bestial. Who doesn't dream of indulging every spasm of lust, feeding each depraved hunger? Owing to her noble birth, Mademoiselle Renard was granted full immunity to do just that, inflicting pain and pleasure with equal zest. Until one day, Mademoiselle found herself at the mercy of a man every bit as perverse as she. A man whose skill in the art of pain exceeded her own. Easily, dear reader, one changes from predator to prey. And how swiftly pleasure is taken from some and given to others.